Good morning, everyone. Welcome in. Happy New Year, everyone. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. And want to invite you to find your places with us. Stand and sing.
Worthy now and forevermore. Crown with thy
riches of heaven.
Reaches of heaven, starry heights, lights of the evening, dancing in silent skies, brilliance of morning, breaking day. Oh, let them praise Him. Praise His name.
Let us declare His praise this morning, church. Let us remember too, you know, Stephen said something last week at the end of worship that reminded me. Pastor Keith said it so many times as well. Sometimes we show up Sunday morning and we've got the busyness of the world, the challenges of the world, and it just takes us a few times to sing something, to say something, to repeat something to where it really sinks in and to where we realize how good God is. This morning, I don't know about you, but every year, just the natural rhythm and flow of the holiday season, the beginning of the new year, contemplative in my time, thinking about what God has brought me through this year, what he's blessed me with, what he's challenged me with. And we all know that everyone in this room has a different year behind them. It was a great year. It was a good year. It was a horrible year. We all have those stories. And the bedrock over and over again in our lives is that God never changes. He is always good. And so as we contemplate this new year and who God is through the good and the bad, we learn a new song. Would you sing this with us?
And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so
oh,
All my life, God, you have been faithful. All my life, when I know it and when I don't know it, you have been good to me. So today, Lord, we sing of your goodness. We sing of your grace. We preach the word of God, that those who are lost would be saved, and that those who already know you would be encouraged, God, because you are worthy of it all. Every ounce of praise, every ounce of glory belongs only and ever to you. In the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, we proclaim and pray.